What is going on, dudes? Welcome back, and today we return to Arena. I'm not sure if we'll win. Right now we're undefeated in Arena, actually. I'll pull up the stats. Granted, we're not very high level. I thought we were like 5. I think we lost ranks when the month turned over or something. I'm not sure. You guys would know more if you've played it. Either way, uplink on Fringe. Okay, whatever. The rank we have right now is rank 3. We're 2 stars in, and our stats in Arena right now are 12 wins, 12 games played. 12 win loss, of course, 5.5 KD, and overall it's been pretty simple so far. So maybe we'll take our first loss this game. I'm not sure. We'll find out. Let's get into the ban and protect phase here. If we're playing uplink, I don't want to go up against overdrive. So I think I'm going to ban overdrive right off the bat. I hate overdrive because it is so fast. Let's ban it. I normally don't care too much about overdrive. Every game mode, I don't care about. It's fine, whatever else you want to use. You want to use it in search, go for it. You want to use it in domination, go for it. But in uplink, kind of makes me salty. A little bit. He gets the ball, or gets the little ball thing, and he takes off. He's gone. You can't get him. So, yeah, not a huge fan of overdrive. In uplink or CTF, really. CTF, I'm not a big fan of it either. The Vesper was banned. Ooh, shit. High caliber goes out. Okay. Concussions are banned here. That makes a lot of sense. Do I want to use tactical mask is the question. We'll find out here. What else are we going to get banned here? What else goes out? I assume rapid fire probably gets banned. I assume flak jacket. Really? Okay. Okay. I'll let that go. I don't know why you wanted to ban it, but I'll let it go. Maybe he wants to use war machine or something. Flak jacket. All right. I would see the Man of War getting banned or protected too here. Man of War or the M8. One of the two. Oh, he just didn't do anything. Okay, sure. Sure. Don't ban or protect anything, Fog Hype. Thanks for helping out the team. There goes the M8. Okay. And last but not least, what do we see go out? I would think Man of War. What else would they ban, possibly? Maybe VMP. Maybe if they don't like the VMP. I could see that too. Rejack. What? Who the fuck uses Rejack in this? Really? An uplink? Someone uses Rejack? What do I want to use? I want to use Invis, I think. Invis. Stranger to death. I like active camo. Works out really well in this game mode. Works out well in a lot of the game modes, and I like to use it in all of them, really, because it's good. You can use it aggressively to score the ball, or you can use it aggressively to get back in their spawn and start killing them. So, I'm going to pick active camo. I think I'm going to fast forward there. Oh, he got combat focus. Oh, that dude's... He's ballsy. He's a ballsy one. Or he didn't pick, and it gave him combat. Whatever. Whatever. Kinetic armor. Should I just fast? I'm not going to fast forward. You guys tell me not to fast forward, so I'll wait till we get to this, and then I'm going to make my classes, but we'll fast forward past the class-making part of the game, okay? Heatwave, Psychosis. We have no one going Slayer, really. No one picking Tempest. No one picking Glitch. Yeah, wow, okay. No Slayers, okay. All right, sure. Let's try it. We'll give it a shot. Let's get into the game. I will see you guys in there. All right, well, we're going to start off using the Man of War here, and I'm going to do my best to get my streaks. I usually play Slayer role because that's what I'm good at, but if I cannot play Slayer, I will play Objective if I have to. Get the first kill there. Let that guy push up. Well, that was quick as hell. Well played, dude. Well fucking played, bro. Dude's a monster. Oh, can't get him. Scared me. Don't do it. VMP. I'm gonna grab the VMP just in case. I'm gonna try to like keep one SMG. I'm gonna keep a rifle as well. If I have to use the VMP, I will. He missed it. He sucks, bro. He sucks. He choked it so hard. How do I pass the ball? Do you guys know how to do that? In the comments, can you let me know? I always see people pass it in the pro league, and I'm like, I'm a noob. I obviously just don't know how to pass stuff. Oh, by the way, he was right there. All right, I gotta play faster to keep up with people. This Man of War isn't bad, but it's just not quick enough for me to play the way I need to play. Well, I got shot by all 4. That's bad news. Teammates, you're in the middle of the map. What are you doing? Not doing the correct thing, that's for sure. All right, let's get in here really quick here. Our team has the satellite. There we go. I don't want to grab it. I don't want to play Slayer. All right, I don't want to play OBJ, so. There you go, bro. I like that. Nice throw. That dude tossed it over the top and went ham. I like that. I gotta get back and try to score a point here. Oh, he bounced it. I like that too. Proper plays. Proper plays. Oh, deal. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out, teammate. Whoo, scared me. Alright. Do not let the hostiles get the satellite drone. Where is everyone, dude? I can't find shit. This is awful for me. My teammates keep throwing one-pointers, which isn't bad, but I can't, like, get close enough to anyone. And I can't hear anything because I'm used to dead silence. So when I don't have dead silence on, that's actually a player. When I have no dead silence on, all I can do is hear myself. Which is really, 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 really loud, so. It's a struggle for me, personally. That grenade didn't hit him? Really? Okay. Seems kind of off. Let's grab the satellite here.
We have the satellite.
Oh my god! I gotta learn to play uplink. It's not hard. You just take the ball and take it the right way. But since I play respawn about once every year, I don't know spawn points on any of the game, like, at all. I know very, very little. So, my knowledge of respawn spawn points is absolutely dick. And I know that, and I admit that. Oh, where do we go with this? Score it. Or throw it over. Well, at least I can say I tried to throw it. It was like, you know, close. It was close. It was close, whatever, you know, close enough. Oh, that guy's gonna score that. No way I can get that. Okay, wait, we got a teammate there. Very nice play. I'm sorry, I'm gonna let you die. Oh, I wasn't gonna let you die. I tried. I was gonna try to just wait till you got for the ball and kill him, but it worked out okay. We're not doing very good, though. Oh, I say weird, but I mean me. My team's doing fantastic. So, props to them. Like, I just don't- why do I suck so much dick? Anyone have an idea? I need to know. I really suck giant whore dick right now. I'm not sure that's a thing, but if it is, how did it get stuck? On what? Okay, I suck dick with Invis! I'm done! I'm never using Invis again. I'm obviously the worst Invis player known to man fucking kind at this point. What? What? Holy shit, that dude soaked so many bullets. Oh my god. What? What is the connection like? 50 ping? Oh, that's a little bit, that's like double what it usually is. But still, that was insane. 50 ping is not bad. But that is double what I'm used to. Why is it so bad? Can't change it, I guess. God damn! I can't believe how much he ate! That's crazy. So what should I use? I don't really know what to use. The VMP is not working for me. Invis, I've just fucking choked harder than shit. I don't know the spawn points very well, so I've choked on that as well. I've consistently fucked up. This whole game, I haven't done well. Whole game. Like... There we go. I'll shoot that. We don't push that way. Well, bad news, guys. He just walked up behind everyone on my team. Yeah, right here. Hey, he was right there. He walked in front of that guy. He just didn't know what to do. Well, he got that. Alright. There we go. I'm getting into it now. Okay, I'm kind of figuring it out. It took me a few minutes, like a long, long time, but whatever. I'm getting it now. I'm understanding the concept of this. Slowly. Alright, I can't sit there in that spot. That positioning is not good for me at all. Alright. You pushing this way? There we go. They should get the ball. I'm gonna push up and try to get map control while they get the ball like that. Let's see if I get in top house here. They can throw it to me or something, I don't know. Is it just me, or are they just eating fucking bullets? Like, am I wrong? What's going on? Why is this guy using a Weevil? I seriously, I feel like I'm just shooting them and they're just eating every shot. I don't know. Maybe I'm just a bad player. That's probably the truth too. Okay. Fuck the dart, bros. There we go. I do not want this CUDA. Not at all. I'm not looking for the CUDA at all here. Call this in. Get a double. Throw it over that. Die anyway because he was right next to my teammate, but my teammate didn't see him. My teammate was right there. See, he was right here. There's two people on this corner. That was definitely... I thought my teammate would have looked at the guy. I was wrong on that one. This is a nightmare of fucking problems right now for me. Go around, bro. Come on, you're supposed to figure this shit out. Teammates are a bit slow. There we go, you got him. Okay. Let's get it out of here. You don't want to throw it, you want to walk it out? Okay. Good luck. I'm getting back into my Slayer role here. It took me a minute. This is my first game of the day, so you know. Give me a little bit of latency? Give me a little bit of... I don't know what I'm trying to think of the word here. It's my excuse. Leave me alone, okay? I suck. Give me some time to get better. It's all practice. Nice score, dude. Keep it up. There you go. Good job, bro. I can't hit that guy to save my life. Well, you just missed that guy. You still don't know where he's at, really? That dude is a lost hope. Let's just avoid that teammate. That dude does not know where he's looking. He is gonna get us killed. I'm dead. I god, suck dick, dude! Oh my god, I don't know. Am I doing something wrong? You guys that are watching me, you probably know more about this than I do. But I feel like I'm either doing something wrong, or my team is just like not really around me. They're covering what I need them to cover here. Whatever, I don't give a shit if you do that to me. You wanna throw the ball to me, that's okay, but I'm not stupid. I know what I'm gonna do with it. So, yeah. Oh, wow. What are they doing? They're letting him go, okay. You're gonna snipe it, really? That's why we're losing. Makes more sense. That makes more sense. Yeah, I knew you were gonna try to do the rethrow. It's good. It's all good. Okay, whatever, too. That works, too. Wow. I felt like that was a struggle and a half from, like, these two players here. This guy did really good, so props to that guy. I sucked giant dick. I need to use dead silence. I can't stand hearing my own footsteps. I cannot stand it. Like, I don't care if I can't hear other people. I just can't hear myself. Or I hear my own footsteps just fucks me over all the way. I can't figure out where stuff's coming from. That was not a good game for me. I felt like I just did really bad the whole time. Even though I went 27-9, which probably is, like, decent to some of you. The good players that were watching me are like, yeah, he made a mistake here, 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 here. I fucked up at least 30 different times that game. We still won, surprisingly, because Foghype was a god. So props to that guy. These two kind of struggle, but they did play OBJ, so that guy gets props for it anyway. Well, we won! We kept our win streak going. We're still flawless. 13-0. Rank 3, here we go. Ready? We're hitting it. Rank 4, sorry. Rank 4. You guys still have to let me know. Do you lose ranks on the new month or something? Because I definitely was rank 5 before. And now I'm not rank 5 anymore. Let's see. I want to hit my... Let me show it. Show it. Come on, loading screen. This is crazy. Show my new rank. How good am I now? I'm worthy of a 4. Oh. Oh, it felt good. Yeah. Beautiful. Rank 4. Well, GG's, my friends. Thank you for watching, and we will go to the next arena game in the next episode. Bye-bye.